Alright, hello again. Now this drive, I have some passengers with me. Actually, parents and family. We're driving from Kingstown towards Biabou with a turn off to Evesham. But we have a challenge. We're going to be looking for four different vehicle makes and counting the tallies. Each person has a vehicle. My five-year-old has Toyota. My wife has Suzuki. No, you don't have Suzuki. You have Suzuki? Mm-hmm. My wife has Suzuki. My sister-in-law has
Nissan.
And I have Mitsubishi. I already know who's going to win and who's going to lose. But we're going to start as we turn out onto the main so that van doesn't come. So, starting here, we're battling for an ice cream.
Toyota.
No, that's a
Toyota. Suzuki.
Suzuki.
So that's two Toyotas and a Suzuki. This is actually a Toyota. Mitsubishi.
Toyota.
Nissan.
Nissan.
Suzuki. Toyota. This is gonna be a hard one. Do we count those?
No, those are in gas, not on the main.
Up ahead is a Subaru Impreza. It's not on the list. All the Subaru people. Suzuki, Toyota, Nissan, Mitsubishi. Nissan. That's a Kia. That's a truck. I don't know what that is. Toyota.
Suzuki.
Do we count these?
Yes, a Nissan.
Because that's
and a
Nissan.
And a Toyota.
Mitsubishi and a Toyota. The bus was Mitsubishi. Van is Toyota. Toyota, Suzuki, Nissan, Toyota.
I am going to miss some of these.
They're not people, they're people. This is a Nissan.
Toyota.
That's a Volvo, not on this. Park here, kind of wrecked. That's a Nissan. How funny, right? That's a Honda. Not a Honda on it.
Nice to meet you. Wait, we have to be careful with the vans because we're going to be meeting them back
here. Yep. Honda.
So now we've counted this plate already.
Counted. How do you keep track of that? You can't keep track of that. Honda. Not on the list. We might have to change the rules because we can't count all of them in front of us. Toyota, Nissan, Suzuki, Nissan.
Nissan. I knew we had a lot, but I knew we had so many Nissans.
What's that?
Suzuki. Mitsubishi, Suzuki, Nissan.
They're closed.
All right, so we're counting those coming in the opposite direction and parked.
Yes.
Toyota. What's this?
Nissan.
We're not going to come to the gas station.
No, we can't go to the gas station. What's it called?
No, we're not counting those traveling in the same direction.
Oh, that's true.
It'll be too hard to keep track of the vans.
Yeah.
I'm going to pass them a couple times. On the side, you have a Nissan Tida and Mazda. We don't have Mazda on the list. off on the right there.
That's was
too far. Toyota, too far away.
Suzuki.
Mazda. Don't have Mazda. Hold on. Too far, right?
Yes. There's a parking lot.
Look at that.
Toyota. Pulling it right in front of us.
What are you talking about?
Came off on the airport.
Suzuki, Toyota, Toyota.
Toyota.
Nissan, Toyota. That's actually an Infiniti. We counted. It's from Nissan.
Nissan. Yeah, it should be counted.
Suzuki.
Nissan.
Nissan is doing better than I thought. I wasn't yes. expecting so many Nissans.
Yes, there's a lot. There is a lot.
Do we count that green Jeep?
No, too far.
Too far.
It has to be by the main. Closer right. to the main park.
So the van park here.
It's a Toyota.
It's a Toyota.
Next, we have a Suzuki. I don't know that one.
That's a Toyota. Nissan, Toyota, Nissan.
Oh my, Nissan, open Nissan behind us or something right now.
Toyota, right. That's a Daihatsu.
Nissan is ahead of Suzuki right now.
And the most popular one, Corolla, Toyota.
Nissan.
I think the vans are one fair enough Nissan. There's a lot of Nissan vans on there.
Where are my Escudos and my
Nissan? There's a Suzuki Escudo. We're not counting the car park. Nissan.
Nissan.
And Suzuki. Nice one too. Not counting the car park. So much. Suzuki.
Nissan.
Nissan,
go back.
Why you nobody talking about Mitsubishi when you're trying to get in the point?
Toyota. Suzuki.
Not counting that car.
No, we can't count the car. That
count. Counting this one?
No, that's the car.
Toyota. All right, well, let's.
Nissan.
We're going to Evesham.
Nissan. Toyota?
That's a Subaru.
Oh.
No know some people are gonna say, oh, you change the rules and blah 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 blah. It's my rules. This is not on the road. Wheels are not on the road.
That's true.
So I'm so sorry. One wheel on the road, that Toyota. Actually drove this road and have a drive on it. I haven't posted.
Nissan.
That's not.
Suzuki.
Coming out the gap there.
Nissan. So that's a Suzuki Nissan.
Suzuki Nissan.
Been like with a Mazda.
Van
passing us in a corner. If you crash, it will probably come to.
Because it's gonna be packed.
Suzuki Nissan.
Nah, the Nissan beating me.
Off the road, that's Suzuki. The fans is what carried up the Nissan. Yep. And Mitsubishi is doing terrible.
Nice
stuff. But there's no ice cream in my food.
Mine's either. Only one thing to do. We are no longer the ice cream because they're already way ahead of everybody else.
You have Suzuki.
But I'm shocked as to how many Nissan is above Suzuki right now.
Look at this again.
We had so many. Oh, Nissan again.
Nissan.
Oh! Nissan and the X-Trail.
Yeah, the X-Trail.
We have a lot of
X-Trail. The Dualis. And the Tida. I got to think about it. Tida is not
popular. We have a lot of those.
hill known. I hear Pilgrim Hill, I hear Pan Zombie Hill. I'm not sure which one is correct, I call them both. Mesmo people seem to say Pan Zombie. I hear Pilgrim Hill from up there, so I'm sort of like this. They call it two sides to it. Glad Tidings Tabernacle Hall and doesn't tell us where we are. No, it doesn't. No, Glad Tidings Prison.
Remember, we can't take
the name because even if we had a village name. Is my book on my private school? Is it the one? Yes. But church wouldn't have. You wouldn't have the Rosebud Church in church. Yes, that's a bottle. That's what they're called. No, there's no wheels on the road. No wheels on the road. On the road here.
Mitsubishi has a whole five right now.
A
whole five.
Mitsubishi was, let's not say Mitsubishi is the worst one, but it was the worst choice. That's a Chevrolet back there.
In Europe?
That's probably a better choice than Mitsubishi right now. For this. Can't count that van, it's moving ahead of us. The one that has stopped, which is the same model just later, the Toyota. Now we're into Mexico, right? We crossed over into Maricopa Valley. This area is... Evesham? Evesham. That's a very Evesham. stops. So do we look at him now?
No, he's still rolling.
He stopped. So he looks out.
I'm not even hot that Toyota is ahead. I expected Toyota to be ahead. But I don't understand how Nissan is going to leave. How about Nissan leaving Suzuki?
Oh, we're going to drive through this gap.
Is this gap on straight off to the church?
We're going
to
turn off towards Kenan. I know it's over there.
Okay,
Carrera. That was a Suzuki by the road.
Come on, I want all the Nissans to be going in this direction, okay? Same direction.
Suzuki.
Hello, my friend.
Let's look at this one very closely. Very, very closely.
Nobody.
Toyota? There's a Toyota Suzuki on this side, but that's not the important bit. Right here, with about an inch of tire on pavement, is a Mitsubishi Galant.
So that gives a Mitsubishi a whole six.
Off the road.
Yeah, oh.
Oh no.
That's hard to maintain.
Yeah, the Mitsubishi lovers would not be happy with that.
Yes, they would not be.
Coming towards us is one of the few trucks we could recognize. It's a Toyota. was the van down there, which has one back wheel on there. Yeah, I guess so.
Sorry, I was distracted.
Alright, so now we're heading through Korea. Yes, we're in Korea. Alright? It'll be embarrassing if I...
I'm sure somebody will. Yes, somebody will. Oh, I love that flowers.
And coming towards us, at this time. Who's Nissan again?
Nissan!
Oh, Nissan is behind you.
Nissan behind me? Yeah. Not in front of anything. Oh gosh, that's a Nissan.
Nissan!
One, no, that's a Honda.
I take it back.
What is that?
It's not on the road, but that's what it's not.
That's a Nissan. Can you push that up inside this one?
Oh, look at the sign.
One wheel on the road here next to that caution sign. It's a Suzuki.
Suzuki, you have been
lifting. Swifts are really popular right now.
What? The truck is not popular. What is
the
Marina?
Turtle
Marina?
With the muffler exhaust exiting at the front. Modified. Toyota. Pick up. I love like it. It's not too good. It's a tire.
Sleeping policeman.
Why is it blocking all the water? Off the road that. Ooh, shiny headlights.
Very shiny.
Aftermath.
About 6 months?
Aftermath. Coming towards us is a
Suzuki.
Wheels on the road down here is
a Toyota.
I haven't understood the name of this.
It is.
EXIV or something. It's
EXIV. It's an E and a B in the
back. Alright, so when we get up here now, we are in the Marco Valley. You can turn left and go towards. This is right. You could have turned left and gone over towards Majaka. I don't know what that truck is, but I'm thinking this way.
That's not. Another Nissan.
Toyota.
Truck is Toyota?
Yeah. Ah.
We all know all the different species.
Jail a while. Suzuki.
Yes, my friend. How are you? You puppy. I'm right after you got a Toyota. With there you go. Then the sun going, cooling up the place. And another Toyota.
Toyota. That's a cool.
The Toyota. The Toyota.
Very popular car.
Look at that Nissan. Seriously? Off the road. That's where the
Honda here, which I should have chosen Honda. If I was doing Honda, I would have been closer.
Yeah, you would have had more.
No, I would have had a chance.
Not really, but no. You would have had more.
We would have more
for you. Toyota tow cell. They're not Honda.
No, they are blue. What kind of tree is that? They're not
blue trees. I like golden apple.
Moringa. Moringa.
Toyota Alex. Which is very similar to the Toyota Ronix. The difference between the two, which I don't know.
The name.
Grenadines. Ahead of us, not stop, not encounter.
Have you ever heard anybody from who's your next? Toyota?
Yeah.
Have you ever heard anybody from Toyota pronounce what that really is? Because I've heard different pronunciation. Runs.
It's not runs. It's not runs. Runs. Nobody would name a people runs.
Runnings. Runnings.
I don't even want to drive a Toyota runs. What runs mean?
Oh, that's pretty cool. That's
cool. Tired.
Who do we have here?
How about the last vehicle we see gets 20 points?
The last, are you sure? Because if Nissan gets it, that means they pass Toyota.
It means I stop at a Mitsubishi and walk the rest.
Toyota.
So right here, we're not going to swing up to Richland Park. Or we could take that, sort of taking that gap and gone over to Simon, but we're going to continue through here to Yambou. Where we'll exit that Peruvian rail. This is actually the Biji Highway.
Yes, it's the Biji Highway.
And I found that out, I was rather surprised. How do you count these now?
Wait. Toyota.
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 Suzuki.
Suzuki.
Toyota.
Toyota.
That Lincoln Navigator is off the road. Suzuki. Toyota.
Toyota.
Suzuki ahead.
I need my phone to come out. I am so touched.
Look what somewhere on the, look at that. You know what that is?
All I see is a Toyota.
It's a Mitsubishi Galant on the side.
All I see is a Toyota.
Rusted away. Oh my goodness.
Ah, Nissan. Wait a minute, Nissan just popping up everywhere.
Toyota. Toyota.
Nissan's are more popular than I thought.
Yes, I wasn't expecting that much Nissan.
That in the center of the river. Oh no, it's not.
How much that I think
it's going to be? As in the trains in the center of the river, right?
Surrounded by rocks. There's no guava tree that has that big a step.
Guava trees are pretty strong though.
Not that strong.
If you go on a gravel, they might bend.
Yeah, but oh, look at this. What is this? What, nobody knows what that is. Sang Yong. So, terrible, I don't know. But it looks like a Mitsubishi something.
Like this?
Toyota Tacoma. Toyota Hilux. Both, I believe, are still functional. Yes.
The Hilux on the road?
Yeah, one was on the road. Or two. Again, we're driving through Yambou. And we're going to exit at Peruvian Vale. It's one of the bypass roads out there. So the Peruvian Vale, when you drop out at Peruvian Vale, will be on the Windward Highway. Not far from Biabou where we are. Yes, that's a rock. So you can't see the sea. We're not in Maracua anymore. There's a boundary somewhere on it between Maracua and South Wind. I'm not sure exactly where. But we're going to cross over into South Window at some point before we get out of today.
Yeah, what's up?
Dalo. Is Dalo up inside the name? There's a turnoff road somewhere further down. It's actually in South Window.
Oh, it is. Interior.
A little better roads, but still no vehicles. Science doesn't seem to be working too well at all. But really suffer to record this than you can hear. Everybody knows. Then I will be shouting.
What is this?
Toyota.
Toyota?
Rusting away the Nissan. Sun. Off the road?
No.
Is that working?
One of the Nissan we saw in Korea as well. In the motion, this is where they went that night.
Yeah, that was at Primera. this is a Toyota again. I'm using a mask because of networks.
Okay.
A Mitsubishi.
With
a car. How many Mitsubishis do we actually see driving?
Four.
Four driving?
No, two far, yes.
Drive? I mean, I chose Mitsubishi, but I can't remember. You know,
what's that?
Toyota. Sticking its tail out looks like a Sprinter, I believe.
Oh, fun fact. Yes.
It's not counted.
All the lines are underground in this area to accommodate the airport.
Oh, look at that. Mini. And this is a Suzuki Swift. And a GMC. Something. I think those trucks are Toyota.
It's not on the road, that's
yeah. Yeah, I know, but I think it's the Dyna. Toyota and Dyna. Yep, it's a big name.
No, I didn't see it because it's not.
Right, so we are now exiting onto the Windward Highway. Some people might say that's not a highway, but whatever. It's the highway here. Around the corner is a lateral. Lateral. If there's any Mitsubishi in that gas station, we should drive through.
It will be on the base.
One Mitsubishi parked to serve. What? The pickup is a Mitsubishi. L300.
That's not on me. They really
drove through. Spring.
Yeah,
just before barley. Bow, Biabou, wow. I know why I was confused. Last time we were driving to Biabou, somebody kept saying that. That's a little off the road, that.
It's a Honda.
It's a Honda.
Okay.
This bicycle might be Mitsubishi.
Stop and ask.
You are this Toyota. Yeah. Grenadines. What does it's probably female prime minister
Toyota,
Yamaha Toyota. Oh. And look at this. Is it? Oh, Mitsubishi.
What
on top right?
What did what passed us?
Mitsubishi doesn't even have a wheel on the road.
That means it's parked. So kudos to you.
That's probably it. Mitsubishi drivers are probably better parked. Back off the road. We don't drive on Saturday. Today is Saturday.
Another Nissan.
Let's stop here a while and see if we meet another Nissan. Alright, we're gonna end our count here and we'll see another Nissan.
It's not on the main.
It's on our road. Huh? Alright, we're gonna stop our count. We did stop a count for a while.
Yes, so it's
because they leave it.
No.
We stopped the count and turned off,
yes.
So we stopped the count just before, if somebody, y'all have to split that.
Okay.
Just before the why do I keep saying barley?
Bibou sign?
Biabou primary school. We're not counting any of these, we already counted. Stop counting. There's
when
no Mitsubishi
here,
so how where are we now?
Okay, presently we have a whole 7 for the Mitsubishi count.
I'm not sure anymore.
Nissan and Suzuki is tied at 39.
Nissan and Suzuki?
Yes. And our winner is Toyota 86 count.
What?
Yes, 86.
I might explain that because when I do restorations, it's mostly Toyota.
Yeah, we have a lot more Toyotas in the country.
Wow.
But so, Nissan surprised me.
Yes, Nissan is surprising. I should have chosen Honda, not Mitsubishi. Sorry, Mitsubishi lovers, but y'all need to
send down a couple of vehicles down.
Alright, we're going to terminate this drive anywhere about here.
Right.
We are heading towards Top Hill in Biabou. No, we didn't run over any of those. So, as usual, God bless. Take care. I'll see you on the next one.
Stay safe.